Hi everybody, I'm beginning another project today. I'm going to be making some caltrops that are disguised to look like tree branches using this mixture of assorted round bar that I've got. There's a mixture of mild steel, tool steel, on and on and on here. These are some pipe or tubing and different sizes of round bar. A half-assed homemade bender that I made a year or so ago. And these 16D 3.5 inch bright box nails. The only other tools I'm gonna need is a heavy hammer and a source of heat. So I'm gonna go ahead and get suited up in my leather apron and use my homemade little sit down anvil right here. And I'll start heating up these little pieces of rod and hammering them so they'll look more like tree branches. Because as we know, a tree branch is not polished and smooth like this. You got to change the outline shape, the whole shape of it, to make it look more like a branch. So I'm going to get suited up and start going. Okay, there's the caltrop that I made. A caltrop is an ancient weapon that's been used for centuries. They used them to throw them out in front of armies that are attacking you to founder the horses or infantry. But I made that in about 2 hours. It looks just like a tree branch, more or less. I can't really take it outside and compare it against nature because it's dark outside right now. But anyway it lands, it's got two or three spikes sticking up. So if there's anything like that on a footpath, you know, when somebody's pursuing you, or on a roadway if someone's pursuing you, they won't even think anything about it. They'll just think it's a twig or a branch and lay on the ground. So thanks for watching. Have a great weekend.